Something significant damage, as you can see. Fortunately, the state trooper driving was not hurt. Investigators still trying to track down the
That was a weird setup.
And if you feel like you see more people cycling around New York City,
well, the first comment was only at 11:15.
The city has reached record ridership levels. That's according to a new report on safer cycling.
Actually, did it update?
Cycling has grown more than 150% in the city, especially during the morning rush hour. New York City's DOT commissioner says the number of fatalities has actually dropped, partially thanks to programs like City Bike.
When City Bike comes into a neighborhood, we also start to see cycling. We see more numbers of cyclists on the roads. We start to see crashes, injuries, and fatalities go down.
There are more than 1,100 miles of designated bike lanes throughout New York City now. The report was compiled by the Department of Transportation and Health along with the NYPD.
Tonight's health alerts, encouraging research about regular aspirin use among heart patients. A new study shows daily aspirin did not increase the risk of being hospitalized or dying from heart failure. Two previous and smaller studies...
Probably not anytime soon, Dave. I told you I don't really like Street Fighter.
This has been concerning because
Street Fighter 2.
Could interfere with the benefits of...
Refresh for the game update. Because you're not a Superman.
The spider nearly... A camper in Michigan, his hand, Bill Lubansky, nearly lost his left hand.
Oh, what were you doing last time in Skyrim?
The spider, while he was camping 2 weeks ago. Bill says he woke up during the middle of the night with a swollen pinky finger, and throughout
it is pretty nice. I actually have the camera on top of the monitor instead of the PC.
Into the hospital, he was rushed into surgery to save his hand from the spreading infection.
It was scary. It was like,
So, hey, Dad, hey, Dave, Deathlock. Neon Eagle, Borderlands, Venom, anyone else I may have missed. This is so weird. It's like Skyrim in 3D. It's so close to my face. And I'm out. Oh no, what was I doing?
Increase your risk of diabetes, high blood pressure, and heart disease. That's the
shoot the mechanism to load a RAM.
They'll give them to children.
I just have to make you a super mod on Stream Elements. But did the title and everything update? Oh, people, whoops. My bad. Slow life. They're actually called low life. Can you guys see me okay? Okay, good. Thanks. By the way, guys, gotta throw it off to unknown. Oh, by the way. No, that's not what I have. There we go. How is everyone today? How are you liking this PlayStation, Dave? And what have you been playing? By the way, can you guys hear me?
The mystery solved surrounding the foul smell.
Or am I too low?
That appeared in Niagara Falls. Officials say the wastewater treatment plant released the residue during maintenance work. They say it's actually routine work. And
let me know how volume and everything is.
They don't usually do it during peak tourist season.
Okay, question some.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And Yankees are feeling the same way right now.
It's on the table.
Looking real good. I like how you say we, you're a big Yankees fan.
It's not as satisfying when I can take it all.
Because what do we know about around here that the summer is always better?
I'll take it.
Yeah, it looks like they're going to get it until the end, and they're going to try to win. We'll see.
No, that's not probably not just you.
They were in sell mode, trading off all their big pieces to try to get younger. Well, the plan worked a lot quicker than they thought. So
maybe I should change my mic to my laptop mic. Because this is the distance from the mic. And my piece is closer.
I think Alzheimer recognizes that we have a very talented club here with a very talented
more coin.
This team is showing it's got the ability to allow us to push a lot of these chips in the middle of the table. And
hey, Carjo.
2017 has a chance to be special.
as I was saying, a vote of confidence from ownership, time for the players to respond.
What do you mean it's quiet?
Against the Tigers, big fourth inning for the Pinstripes, 2-1 for Chase Headley. He's going to bring them both in with a double up the gap in right center. Yanks will score 4 in the inning, take a 4-1 lead in the fifth. All rise, that's right, yeah. Aaron Judge is 34th over, that's now tops in the big leagues. Made it a 5-1 game, then more from the Baby Bombers in the seventh. This time it's Red Thunder. Clint Frazier, the triple splits the defense and left. Jacoby Ellsbury just going to trot the Yankees. They remain a half game up at first. 7-3
I'm tired of my hearing. Do you actually use one?
Well, the Mets trending in a much different
direction
than their crosstown rivals. They did announce today top prospect Amed Rosario will make his much anticipated debut tomorrow in Colorado.
So
with a nod towards the future, they picked up a few more promising pieces today at the deadline.
Okay, how about now? Do you hear me a lot better?
So Reed and Lucas Duda are out. Jay Bruce, Curtis Patterson, and Luke Cabrera all still here, but all three can still be traded before the end of the season. Football now, day 3 of practice for the Jets as training camp picks up speed and floor apart. But today was different than the first 2 days. Gangrene wearing the pads for the first time for the rookies. It's yet another chance.
What do you mean you don't hear background fan? The fan's closer to this mic.
It's a great opportunity to truly assess the young talent.
Yeah.
The hours you put into this season are quite extensive. And then when you get the training camp, you see what we're seeing first. And then we don't see what we're seeing. And then things we're seeing is t-shirts. And obviously, they come down.
Turns down hearing aids. So this sounds clear. Okay, well, let's just use that then. You can only see me, my head blocked you out, Mom. Do you want to see me? Hold on. Look at me, Mom.
I can't see that.
Hold on, I'm making it big for my mom, guys, because she can't see. Can you see me?
Can't see. I can see you.
That's it. That's my point. You're just a voice behind me.
CTE is such a sensitive issue right now for the NFL. Goodell saying they're still investing a lot more money into brain trauma research. They still want to implement new helmets. So the NFL is still trying to do its part to help combat this. But as we said, a very sensitive issue for the league.
Yeah, and you're wondering if those kind of works are going to impact that.
Yeah,
no doubt.
Why, what's wrong with the audio? The thing is, the other microphone is nowhere near me. You probably hear the fan, that's why. Alright, I went the wrong way. No, I mean, what's wrong with this? Should I go back to the other way? You guys need to give me actual feedback. I can't fix anything if you don't. Does it sound like it normally does? Yeah, that I can't. Get there. How do I get out of here? I made a mistake last time, huh? How is the game look and everything? I'm kind of lost right now. Console, unknown console. If I have any mods on, I won't be able to collect trophies and rip on for the platinum again. For no reason. I have a full score, 20 pieces of movement plus. Oh, that bitch might count down to our operation. If you want them, they'll be stacking down to the unusual place. I'll steal that. Wait, did Ada say he saw me steal from the group of thieves? Like everyone here is a thief. Let's get hyped, guys. You guys are quiet. All right, don't laugh. This sound better. President Trump reported they thought his comments were inappropriate, and it's very, say what you like about him, very inappropriate person. So, try experimenting, and this is what's great about Donald Trump. Every time he does anything, you can find a tweet that contradicts it 100%. Here's one. Wow, was Ted Cruz disloyal to his very capable director of communication and using as a scapegoat? Trying to get the right perfect angle. Okay. So, Blue House. We're doing the main storyline. Shoot the mechanism in the lower ramp.
So, what mechanism is that?
And maybe in a half hour I'll try killing four. How's that sound, guys? Are you guys fighting each other? The Venom is quiet tonight. I'm a little concerned. Hope you're okay, Venom. God damn, I don't think mods have extra luck. I am starting to think, though, of stream elements. The streamer, whoever is the streamer, does have luck. Ooh, we've broken a house. How much can we steal? I like that you can steal it from such a distance while crouching. What's in here? Yeah, nothing here. Thanks for the $5.